Okay, it's time. And we know that you're popping like a NASDAQ. Blue white girl, like this pump on my ass crack. Blue black girl, I've been fucking on the diva. I'm a pussy, I'm a bitches, dude. I should be running Peter in Adidas with some short B-O-O all over me. My green is where it's supposed to be. Your green is in my grocery. This Asian dude, I stole his girl, and now we got that Coty beef. My dick is like an action mark. It's all about me overeat. Hot like a hard bar. I sound weird like a nigga with a hard R. Fly like the logo on my cousin's floorboard. Eating Oreos like these white girls at home.
The beta may be over, but I still have countless topics that I want to cover and enough footage to feed a Malaysian family of 12, so I figured that I'd share. Even though 90% of said footage is just my buddy Duckling being angry at the game.
Right? I don't fucking get this game, man.
Battlefield. You know when any new Battlefield game comes out and you have those whiny nerds like, wow, there's this feature and this feature and this feature in the game? This isn't Battlefield. And to me, that's a bunch of misguided nonsense because I just saw a guy that hasn't done anything the entire game, type in the chat box, better ingredients, better pizza. Papa John's.
Better ingredients, better pizza. PapaJohns.com.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a Battlefield game. Melee weapons. Unequivocally 10 out of 10. DICE nailed these, and I'm not even talking about the hammer. Well, apart from the hatchet, which seems to turn enemies into stretchy man Mr. Fantastic from the Fantastic Four. I consider these things to be incredibly visceral, and I mean that in the best way possible. Like, a perfect example is a survival knife. Executing someone from the back is just brutal. But it gets even better from the front when you not only stab the guy, but you throw a haymaker into his face like your Kimbo Slice. The saber I love because you can flail around like a marionette, and every time that you think you're toast, you somehow end up surviving and slicing the guy in half.
Get him!
The syringe is still pretty classy, but you have to be precise, and anytime I kill someone with a shovel, it reminds me of Monsters, Inc.
Number Gator! Give me that shovel!
Ugh, don't even get me started with the club animation. You know where it's one swift bonk from behind? It's so perfect. And for the record, you can kill people with the hammer, but doing it in a sandstorm is way easier. Voices. Yes, you can finally change the announcer voice from female to male. What a gift from God.
We have lost objective apples.
It's so clear that EA knew how bad it was because they even tweeted about it. Have you tried out the two announcer voices in the open beta? You can change between them in the audio settings, which really just means, look guys, we really, really f***ed up when it comes to the voice selection. Here's how you can fix it. We're terribly sorry. Finally, someone that can call out objective names. It doesn't sound like my Aunt Susan.
We have lost objective George.
Elites. Just so we're clear, I'm not talking about like warp warp arbiter type elites. I mean the elite classes in the game and why I'm a little confused. Like maybe it's just me, but I felt as if everyone had a lot more fun with the juggernaut machine gun. And the scopeless tank-busting rifle. Instead of the flamethrower, which I don't get. Like, sure, firing big bullets is amazing, but it's nowhere close to lighting people on fire. Speaking of which, that happened to be the most popular cause of death for me while I was using the flamethrower lead. Like just getting way too excited and engulfing everything in flames, including myself. God, it's such a bad idea to give me the flamethrower power-up. It's like bringing the Human Torch to a fireworks superstore. Planes. I'm not gonna nerd out on you with the technical terms, but you guys know the three planes. One is a bomber that is super slow and bulky yet hits harder than Mike Tyson. One is a super quick fighter that specializes in shooting other planes and ruining fun.
You
and one is the attack plane that's a hybrid of the two. All that I have to say is that when you're the victim of the grenade parade from the attack plane, it's basically just the map Shipment from COD 4. Front seat of the bomber is laughably effective, by the way, only I ran into a glitch where it silenced my rounds. Like, you can see the explosions on the ground, but there's no firing noise. This is some pretty bleeding edge World War I technology.
We have taken Objective Freddy. Control all objectives.
Endgame screen. I know many of you are annoyed by it, but the endgame screen is at the very least better than just staring at a leaderboard for 45 seconds.
Damn, dude. That dog's getting a frisbee to the neck.
Yeah, nothing like seeing the almighty loaf at the end of a round.
Even now, the evil seed of what you've done germinates.
Terrifying.
Artillery. I feel as if I'm one of the only people that actually enjoys these things. Like, people avoid them like the plague because you're so vulnerable, and it's not like there's a lack of snipers in this game, but you can punch such massive holes into these things. Why don't you use it? I think the artillery truck is the perfect example. Like, you're supposed to use it from a distance in a tactical way while I show up just 4 feet away from some guy's face and blast him away.
Bring it, casuals!
One other trick I've learned about the stationary one is that you can actually fire it long before you complete the loading animation. I never have a shortage of desperate attempts where you know you're gonna die, but you run up to the stationary and rip the trigger anyways. Dynamite. I think you guys are the same as me, because when I hear the word dynamite, I don't hear the word dynamite. I hear
dynamite, dynamite.
Which is pretty disappointing, because the dynamite in this game is terrible. I'm not even gonna be one of those whiny children that complains about the tanks that are clearly overpowered, but when I toss three bundles of dynamite on a light tank and it doesn't explode, I think there's an issue.
We have taken a pull.
So hopefully that's fixed in the retail version. I would really love some dynamite that's actually dynamite. Unless DICE decides to add an RPG, that's something that I could totally get on board with.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah.